all do for the culture. And I just want to give you your flowers in mail.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Awesome. Thank you. We know we have a bunch of hands and we appreciate the excitement, but this will be the final question for this panel. Up next is April B. from Mental Intimacy Magazine.
Mm. Hi, everyone. Hi, Jackie, Brian, Tamala. First of all, this was exciting to see. I watched it this morning. And this is what my magazine is based off of, mental health. So being a survivor of that as well, Tamala, I want to reach out to you. When it came down to pleading and letting people know that your husband was actually stalking you, wasn't deceased, and telling the police, we saw Tisha playing a role as the police officer, having them to want to believe your story, how challenging was that for you?
It was very challenging, but I think that the part that Jules had a leg up on was that she was already in therapy. She was getting help. She had someone that she could talk these things through. And I think that was where she drew her strength from. You know, not always when people are in situations like that, do they have a therapist to say, okay, I got to fight back, you know? Mm-hmm. So I think with that, you know, that her mental stability was somewhat there, and to try to convince everyone she was not going to give up. And she knew that I have to prove that I'm not crazy, and they do need to look into this. And when there was just one person, it just sometimes just takes one person to believe in you and believe that you're not crazy to give you the force to go even full throttle, even more full throttle. I think that Lamon Archie's character did that for Jules as well.
Yeah, I loved it. I thank you for this storyline. I can't wait to watch it again and retweet it live. You guys were fascinating. Brian White, you were scaring me the whole entire time as he just kept popping out of the blue. But I thank you guys so much. I appreciate you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you all. And thank you to the three of you for this wonderful panel. Make sure to tune in to Every Breath She Takes, premiering Saturday.